in North Carolina to do a backpacking trip. My friend Holly, she's been in a bunch of my vlogs before because we've been friends since college. She lives in Columbus now, so she is driving down with our friend Peter, who was in the Art Low backpacking trip. Also, Lindsay and Chris are going to be there too. So I've never backpacked with Lindsay or Chris, so this is going to be really fun. Holly's never backpacked before, so it's going to be a whole adventure showing her like how to do everything, and like I'm just so excited. Here's Ben.
Oh, hello.
I'm telling the vlog what we're doing this weekend.
Very nice. Important guys here.
Oh my gosh, Ben's arch enemy. Just stocked up at Ingles, and Ben made friends with a lady, and now we're following her to get firewood. And all our children are in the back. This is our setup. Holly was over here. Got the van. There's Peter. Two picnic tables. Good morning, everybody.
Morning.
Two tents over there. Okay, we're out of here. We woke up at 8 and we wanted to leave at 9, but I feel like that was just an optimistic hope. And so it's 10 and we are headed, we're doing a point-to-point trail, so we're gonna drop one car off, do the whole shit.
So I'm walking there, what do you know? Standing there is the Pelican Argo 100X EXO in aquamarine, the exact color I wanted.
And I imagine going, like, one single beam shining.
They have the Ergo lounge seat, wider, more support, more comfort, and a free oar.
Oh my
Are
gosh.
You kidding me? And I said, the assistant, can I help you, sir? I'm like, yes, you can.
You better give me that kayak.
Is this kayak available?
The close-up after shot. Yas. Are you excited, scared, nervous?
A little chilly. It's just like, I think I'm most scared about the rain, but I'm excited to walk. It feels fresh.
I was telling Ben, I'm so proud of you for even being like, yeah, backpacking? Oh no! Like, there are so many people who would be like, hell no.
I know, but I was telling Erin about it too. I was like, yeah, I thought she just wanted to get a veggie burger.
What do you have her doing for her?
I was like, get North Star burgers with you, my man.
So Lindsay and Chris and Ben just dropped off the big van in the other point of the trail, drove back here, and now we're about to take off. What are we doing today, Ben? What's the trail?
Naked ground.
That's what it's called?
Yeah.
So show me where we're at and where we're going.
By that P, naked ground. And you go, we're going all the way up here. We're gonna climb that mountain. Then we're gonna stay along this ridge all the way down to there.
And that's where the other car is. Okay, yeah. So it's like a V hike.
Doing a V.
Zoop, zoop. And it's 13 miles total. We're going to do 6 today. And then maybe like 4 and then 2.
Thank you.
One pop Pete.
You call me Peter Rabbit.
Oh yeah, yeah,
was
yeah.
On that baby.
Looks like a spider eyes.
Okay, I got it. Okay, cool. Now I'm gonna put this one in the hole, and then you go put the last one.
So now we get to put the ring fire, which keeps us extra warm, even if it doesn't rain. Which.
Grab it
away. Grab it.
Was that good for you,
Paul? Yeah,
I feel like there's privacy over there.
I don't really care if you guys see my butt.
If you see a hole,
you're saving it for later.
Yeah. You got me.
Unless, I don't know what's gonna happen.
Unless you want to use it.
No,
it's hard to estimate 30 seconds while your body's in the field.
I thought you caught Ben being a lump worm.
He's a lump worm?
He's being a lump worm. Have you seen him down there?
He always lays.
He's in this.
He's not a lump. He just stood on the fire for like an hour. This is my stick. By the end, it will be fully carved, chiseled, and smoked.
Into
perfect
what?
Perfect for smoke. Do we have some more stuff?
No.
For later. Ooh, that's gonna be a great little dagger.
Why are you making a dagger? You guys gotta watch out for Holly. She's trying to kill us tonight.
And they're the best friends ever.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Go!
I need you all around all the time. To narrate the vlogs.
Am I a hero? Am I a hero now? To die a hero is all that we know.
Time. Hi, somebody else is out there.
Yeah, it's rough times.
Okay, guys, the weather is not looking good for us. It's supposed to rain all day today and through the night. So we're thinking maybe we just stay here all day. So everyone's coming into our tent. And we're just gonna pile in and hang out. Keep your rain jacket outside. We keep it nice here. We like to keep this establishment clean. Just a young peasant and her Clementine.
Good morning, rations.
And then go to your right.
Right.
Then why aren't we doing this? Shift to
your
right.
Yeah, you guys should be copying.
Oh.
Whoa.
Wow.
And then you put your hands overhead.
Okay. You're probably crushing Lindsay.
It's a good
thing.
Am I hurting your chin? Like forcing my butterfly open. Ben's legs are actually big enough that it kind of works.
This is what we're working with. Forecast.
Gloomy. Spirits high.
We're moving a tent. tent, people.
All right, and then turn.
Huh?
This is much better.
Yeah, we don't have any water up here, so we're about to go on a mission to go get more water. And
it looks like we're doing something cool, but we're really just
fun weekend. This is like food vacation. Earth Day.
Fun girl stuff. Huh?
How's the fill idea gonna work?
Up, then put the
no, I mean, is it filling up like well?
Oh yeah, it's going.
Okay.
That goes perfect.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's faster than the pump for a way. Ding ding ding, we just got water. Ding ding ding. Now we're walking through the electric forest. Water mule.
We haven't even had lunch yet. We just really had breakfast, and it's like 3. And it's supposed to start thunderstorming at 7 p.m.
My hero. My dad would be proud of me. My hero. Is it videoing?
Mm-hmm.
This is Aaron's way of cutting up carrots to go into a mashed potato for a little bit of crunch.
Mm-hmm.
Just like a little rabbit.
Mm-hmm. You could use a knife, but why use a knife when you have built-in knives in your mouth?
It's part of the experience, you know?
Mm-hmm.
My teeth did the work.
Teeth to table.
Teeth to table.
Beautiful spot.
We should take a group
pic. We should.
Pull my pants up for that.
Mm-hmm.
It's a show, MTV show. Welcome, Cribs. Welcome to my pad.
Hello. Look at me. I used to be a gymnast in high school. Some say that's when I peaked.
Let's go back.
Anyway, my crib's a lot lighter. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Give me your keys.
Hey, you can't. You had too much liking, dude.
Got him.
Oh, he's camera shy.
Time for bed.
Namaste.
And notice that I sleep in a bed of lichen.
We got the butter chickpeas and veggies. Oh. Sweet potatoes and spinach, yum. And then 2 of these 90 seconds roasted chicken rice. And then add a little kick. Jalapeno. Tuna.
You saw that Kit Kat bar. The chocolatey taste is gonna make your day.
Chris.
When I was in Philly, there was a giant wondering the patch.
My hair. Want me to take my hat off?
It's really not that bad. Would you believe she hasn't showered since Wednesday morning?
Wednesday morning?
I repeat, Wednesday morning.
Beautiful weather we're having.
Yes, as per usual.
As per usual.
This is our local weather forecast every day.
really lucked out.
On the local weather woman.
The local Christina. Weather woman. Reporting to you live from the hills of Napahala. There's a 30% chance it's already raining.
And it will always be raining.
It will always be raining. Thank you. Stay safe out there.
Boys are kind of slow with their tent packing.
I know, they were just on our side.
Holly, I think the Trump has enough wildlife.
Put him next to Bradley. Look after our pals. Oh, my God, there's a snail. There, look.
He's so clean.
I'm a band, we all must agree. We like to get groovy with the sounds of the old time. We like to jam, cause man, sound from the bandstand, hang from the cosmic, hang from the old ones, the tones, the gears, the props, and the ride. Very much simple, chillin' outside. Way back, way back. From where I was really started, I'm a child of the 80s.
To where I was deported,
I started a collection.
He has his own little waterfall.
I started it all. I reckon it's there for a cat's memory. Sag like mine. Blues music. Blues music. It's all about rocking the van, not rock to roll, but sway to sway. Shots work out of play. Yo, what that fly goes to be, say. About 8 miles to the yard, and that's some highway set, and that's a cool, cool lounge in Atlantic City bound in 1920 to the 1970s. A shame with some pool. Hose yo, some Eddie, get ready real cool, cool, cool.
Oh, no, do one more step.
You can do it.
Let the rhyme bang. The tense of the time of the old time. Blues, blues, blues.